Prime Minister Narendra Modi flew out of Delhi for climate change talks just as the capital again started to be shrouded in heavy smog. It's not unexpected, being the start of the peak pollution season, farmers burning stubble from crops, the current weather condition, and millions of Indians defying bans to let off firecrackers to celebrate the Festival of Lights. The air is dangerously polluted, with PM2.5 levels, fine particulate matter, in some places rising 200 times higher than the healthy limit.
Our advice is to people to stay indoors as much as possible, and once you step out of the house, just wear a mask.
The advice is all too familiar to millions of Indians who have endured strict lockdowns and other measures to keep COVID away.
Since it's polluted outside, I can't go for my morning walks or anywhere else. For me, it's like lockdown days.
Experts say the bad air quality could lead to more severe cases of COVID-19, and the smog isn't likely to improve anytime soon. The government says it wants to reduce air pollution in cities by 20 to 30% by 2024, but critics point out the approach is piecemeal and not binding on stakeholders.
Water tankers at the end of the day are not the solution. Of course, it's an emergency measure, but to make an event out of something which is so fundamental, as in mitigation of dust, should be a 365 days activity.
While observers say it's right for the government to focus on tackling the larger problem of climate change, announcing steps at COP26 to cut emissions, carbon dioxide and methane, to net zero by 2070, addressing ambient air quality is important too, as it directly impacts millions of Indians' health with a high risk of death. Yvonne Yong, ABC News.